And so our story begins.
His most hated breakfast food. He awoke with a howl of panic, covered in sweat, and in severe need of a trip behind the bushes. More, he was never one to sit down too long. Some say it was the hemorrhoids.
Holy shit!